Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Darkson here, and what we've got for today is a hipfire only DNA bomb with the KF5. So, at this time of the year, when COD's been out for a couple of months, the clans start putting out some what do you want to call it? What's it called? It's like different type of gameplays, like unique, if you want to call it. Yeah, unique type of gameplays, and even though a hipfire is not an actual like really really unique gameplay, it's just that's the type of gameplays that are coming out now. And it actually took me a little while to get this. I kept dying on streaks all the time. I kept dying on the 29. I died on a hip fire. I was in B dom on comeback and I just got slaughtered. Like I was on B. I wasn't actually capping it, but I knew that the enemy team were really trying to like get B. They were really going for it. And I waited in B. I picked up like a 3 or 4 piece with the hip fire, so it was quite good that. And then this other guy was pre-firing with his bow, and as I drop shotted down to hip fire, he headshotted me, so I died one off. And it would have been quite a fast hip fire DNA as well. I could have gone for the double, but it's a shame really. But I haven't really got a commentary for today. It's just this video is going up, and I've got a Switch site DNA as well that's going to be uploaded probably after this video or a couple of videos after. I'm not too sure, but yeah, that's all I want to say. So if you like the gameplay, please make sure to like and subscribe as well. And I'll be seeing you in my next video. Peace out.
I wonder what it feel like to do that shit in real life. And now I know I got it. That's the reason no ID has signed me on a dotted. But it's still visionary to the death of me. Yeah, I'm trying to make it, but I gotta find a recipe. Greatest of all time, I want the world addressing me. At the hotel, these beautiful girls undressing me. I'm trying to stay focused, I guess that's the Lord testing me. I knew as a child that this was my destiny. They do it for the limelight, but I make sure my rhyme's right. Waiting till the time's right. Smiling at my mom's like, smiling at my mom. Smiling at my mama. But where what we sipping now? We was never tripping now. We on private jets, in other words, that means we tripping now. Cause they was over there, I was over here. They was too scared, but I was facing my fears. I've always been driven, but they too scared to steer. That's why I compete with legends. Motherfuck my peers, I'm the man of the year. In the beginning, nowhere to be found when I was down, but you show up when I'm winning. Left me to drown, now I'm swimming. I do it cause I love this shit. Fuck the money and the women, and in the whips with the rims still spinning. I've been at it since the beginning. All these girls screaming logic, but I wanna hear my real name come from the lips of a beautiful woman. That's real, man. Y'all act like I'm Superman, but I could feel pain. I should've gone crazy, and yet I'm still sane. Love it when they sing to us. Been shining was bling to us. Yeah, over here, it's only been a year. I was dirt broke, now I'm ballin' like a sphere. I'm the man of the year. They hit me all the time like, shut the fuck up, hold, let me get my mind right. Cause this is for the fans who truly understand. Real all the time, all they on my fam. Shooting for the stars, and knife in the land. Giving everything I can, why they tell me I'm the man. Making music is the plan. Matter of fact, you could call it plan B. Cause I kill these rappers while they're in their infancy. And I be first to pop off. Infantry, gotta keep them in line like symmetry. We all fam, same roots, smoking different trees.